الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. We are in a تنعيم to make the intention for another Umrah. And while we are in a تنعيم, it's good to remember the story of خبيب بن عدي. This Sahabi from the Ansar who was among 10 Sahaba who were in one of the trips and then they were surrounded by the Kuffar. And the Kuffar gave them a promise that if they give up themselves that they would not hurt them. And eventually the Kuffar persuaded these Sahaba. There were 10 Sahabi, 7 refused and they fought until they killed. And then the 3 Sahaba, among them is Khubayb ibn Adi, did not fight and he gave up, hoping that the Kuffar will stick with their promise. But then eventually the Kuffar sold Khubayb ibn Adi to one of the families in Mecca who their father was killed in the Battle of Badr. And then they took him after that to At-Tan'im, which is outside the Haram, to kill him. And then when they took him outside, he said, "Can you allow me to pray to Ruk'ah?" And then he prayed to Ruk'ah prior to his Shahada, initiating Sunnat al-Istishhad, which is, you know, praying to Ruk'ah before you go to your martyrium. And in this tour to Ruk'ah, he did not make it too long because he did not want him to think that he's afraid of being killed in the path of Allah. And he said a poetry that is so beautiful. "I do not care when I die on which side I will be laying on the ground when it is when my killing is for the path for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal." May Allah Azza wa Jal accept the shahada of Khubayb ibn Adi, and may Allah Azza wa Jal reward all the Sahaba for all what they have done to the deen of Allah Azza wa Jal, and may Allah Azza wa Jal give us husnul khitam. Fa innahu ala kulli shay'in qadir. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.